Hello guys, what's up? This is Anupan from TechAply. In this video, we're going to learn how to change the language on Facebook Messenger, okay? Remember the other day I was making a video showing you guys how to change the language on Facebook app? And this is for the Facebook Messenger. So, the difference here is, on the Facebook app, you can change the language right on the app. But as a Facebook Messenger, there's no option for changing the language. So if you want to change the language or Facebook Messenger, then you have to change the language of your device, and it can be an Android smartphone or iPhone or iOS device. So here's the way how to do that. So now I'm just open my Messenger, okay? So currently my Messenger Facebook Messenger language is set on default in Vietnamese language. It's because my keyboard language is now set in Vietnamese language. So if I want to change it back to English, and then here's how to do that. You're gonna go into the app here and find this setting on your phone, okay? Setting of your phone, okay? And then scroll down and find the language and keyboard setting here, and then choose the language. Now I would like to use the English, so I'm gonna tap on that. Okay, after done that, you're gonna go back and you're gonna go into Messenger, and you'll be seeing now the language of Messenger, Facebook Messenger, is now in English. That's it guys, thanks so much for watching this video. I'm Anfan from TechAply, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.